क्षमता। गुरुभ्यो नमः। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल लर्न द सीक्रेट टू सक्सेस। ए बॉय वंस आस्क्ड ए वाइज ओल्ड मैन व्हाट द सीक्रेट टू सक्सेस इज। आफ्टर लिसनिंग टू द बॉयज क्वेश्चन, द वाइज ओल्ड मैन टोल्ड द बॉय टू मीट हिम एट द रिवर इन द मॉर्निंग एंड ही वुड बी गिवन द आंसर देयर। In the morning, the wise man and the boy began walking towards the river. They continued on into the river, past the point of the water covering their nose and mouth. At this time, the wise man ducked the boy into the water. As he struggled to get out, the wise man continued to push him further down. The boy felt a fish slip by his leg and squirmed to get up even harder. The man eventually pulled the boy's head up so he could get air. The boy gasped as he inhaled a deep breath of air. The wise man said, "What were you fighting for when you were underwater?" The boy replied, "Air." The man said, "There you have the secret to success. When you want to gain success as much as you wanted air when you were underwater, you will obtain it. That's the only secret." Children, success starts with the desire to achieve something. Think about what you desire the most in life and work towards getting it. Don't allow your environment or other people to influence the things that you truly want. However, success is worldly life becomes a delusion if you have not cultivated inner purity and divine qualities. Success may also lead to your downfall if you use the wrong methods to achieve it or use it for wrong ends. Children, to achieve success in any field, you must create right conditions in you. You must prepare the ground, plant the right seed, and remove the obstacles for the tree of preparation to manifest itself. Children, like, share, and subscribe to my channel Katha Shravanam for more interesting stories. Stay home, stay safe, be happy, and take care.